shocked that Rupert got voted off tonight. I can't believe it. Maybe I've been too cocky all along, thinking I know what's going on.
Where's that snake mother John? I tell you what, can't nobody trust that bitch right there. I never trusted you from day one, and you can't be trusted. Ladies, he cannot be trusted. He will backstab you in a heartbeat like he did everybody here.
And what game are you playing here? Oh, you're not playing any game. You're riding on Rupert's coattails. Guess what? That coat just left.
Every time a plan went down, you put it together.
I thought tonight's tribal council was probably one of my proudest moments in this game thus far. The one factor that you can always count on is greed. The greed of the two Morgan girls was enough to know that I could trust them to take out Rupert.
I hope these three ladies turn on your ass. Because you cannot be trusted.
Okay.
Who threw the fish out? Sandra, did you throw the fish out?
No, I'm hungry. What the fuck am I doing with throwing fish out?
Okay, someone threw
just here
fish out.
We got back from tribal council, and there was a bucket full of fish that Rupert caught in the afternoon. We go to grab the fish, and the fish bucket's empty.
Christy, you did it. Sandra was talking the whole time.
Where's the bucket?
Everyone else said, the bucket's back here. They had taken the bucket of fish, thrown it out, and so I don't know what happened. Sandra, why are you looking? You know where they are.
How the f*** did I know?
Because you probably did it. You're the one
screaming. Because I'm screaming at him. I'm not talking to you. I was screaming at that motherfucker.
You can see Crystal coming
back. Did they take any fish? I was even in this area. Was I ever here in this area?
Yes.
Never. No one said anything in this game to hurt other tribe members. Until tonight.
That was the most idiotic, childish thing I've seen since this game has begun, and Krista will be penalized.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go to bed. Now that everybody thinks that I've tried to devastate the tribe tonight, I think I stand to be voted off next.
Sleeping on closest to the woods, and I could, it just reeked the fish all night long. I got up this morning, I knew the fish was somewhere behind the camp.
Holy, dude, there's a big fish back here. All the fish.
Krista swears she didn't do it. I think she did it. She was mad that her good friend Rupert was gone.
You're the only one that could have done it. That's the point.
I didn't do it.
You're lying, and you have a reason to lie.
I did have about 30 seconds where I put down my canteen in the corner of my bed, and people think during that time I threw out the fish. I feel horrible for being blamed and not having any way to prove that I didn't do it.
Listen.
I don't want to hear it.
If we're going to share things, we can't sabotage the tribe.
I don't want to hear it. I'm not trying to sabotage
you.
You
might.
When we got back to camp, I kept thinking, you know what? You're not coming to enjoy Rupert's fish. Screw that. So I got up to camp first, and I grabbed the bucket full of fish, and it was so damn heavy. And I trip on a vine, and I spill all the fish. And I started arguing with John to the point where it saved me because they never pointed the finger at me as to being the one dumping the fish.
I saw you behind John in the shadows. Like, I saw your silhouette.
Now I'm in a bind. If I was to tell her, she'd run off to them, and there's no doubt in my mind that I got 3 days left.
I didn't do it, and I understand that it looks like I may have done it, but I didn't do it. I feel very alone. I just want to go home and see my man, get back to real life. It sucks being here right now.